Now it's time to exploit someone and call it an interview. How does it feel to be a loser?
A what?
A lifeguard.
Well, I've been one for about 3 hours now, and I'm ready to quit.
Stop drowning. It's not cute. Here, have a noodle.
Look at all these lovely married couples.
50% of you will statistically divorce.
I don't enjoy saving lives, no. In fact, sometimes I pour blood into the ocean to attract the sharky sharks.
Damn.
Oh, I've been assaulted in 1 out of 2 of my private parts.
Bullseye, man.
Right in the perchina.
Yeah, man. Fuck that lady, man.
Why aren't you assholes in school? Why aren't you? I got fired. It was the only job I ever cared about. I don't think I'll ever...
Ugh! Eat kelp, you hymen haver!
Oh, someone just made a goddamn mistake.
Run! I'm gonna crucify you children! Cut, you sons of bitches!
She's getting closer!
Come on, we have to hide!
Excuse me, mister, we need a place to hide, please!
Oh. God, you know I hate kids, right?
We'll get tattoos if you let us hide here.
I'm gonna find you, goddamn failed abortions.
Hurry up, make up your mind.
Fuck.
You, I'm looking for 2 vertically challenged guacamole gobblers.
Don't you have a school to be fucking up?
God damn it, I know they're here. Reveal them to me or else.
Or else you'll do what?
To be honest, not much.